£6,000, and I just thought this isn't right. We were going to make sure that the price was reasonable.
Come on down!
I promised on entering Downing Street to act. Let's get them removed. These are stormy days.
Stormy Daniels is back in business, the adult film star who claims she had a one-night stand with Donald Trump before he was president.
Now under King Charles III.
All of us must learn to waste less energy.
Caused by COVID and by Putin's appalling war in Ukraine.
It was a speech that picked enemies. Nicola Sturgeon in Scotland, who she attacked for holding back growth.
Then it's not my dogs that shine in his garden.
I'm not interested.
And that's the kind of government we are.
Why should the public on this issue believe you, a transient, here today and, if I may say so, gone tomorrow politician?
It would have been wrong not to have proceeded rapidly with our energy and tax plan.
Is this the beginning of the great unravelling of much more?
I'm not interested in a new Britain for a new era.
They're a weak lot, weak, feeble.